Although, I wish I had a tent or something. We are very low on spell slots. I guess we'll go up here first to, yeah, get the airship. Since it was such a quick voyage anyways. And back in town. Oh. You left the fire going, you fool. You're gonna burn down this forest. I mean, look at the fucking place. Hello? Are you Cid? What the hell was the voice we gave Cid?
Well done!
Kinda wanna do a...
Well done! I knew you could pull it off. Bet you're glad you had my airship, huh? I'm happy it was used for a good cause. Mind if I ask another favor? Can you get me back to the missus in Kynan? Please, she's been waiting a mighty long time.
Cid joined the party now. Okay, just don't talk too much because that breathy voice is hard.
Cid's the name. Maybe you've heard of me. I'm an expert airship craftsman. I'll have you know.
Fit as a fiddle, eh? This was the place. No, this place just revives. I need you to be dead for this to be useful. Cassus made its fortune off its mine. Artisans from town made weapons and armor out of mithril here. The only way to the Parmeni mountain range is Nell Valley, but it's been blocked. Yeah, how do we unblock it? What can I do for you? We need more potions is what we need. Can I buy 10 potions? Yeah, I can, okay. What can we sell? I think we have... Are these a one-use thing, or do I equip a bow and an arrow? If that's the case... Why are we still using a knife? You have pink hair. I want to talk to you.
There's a hidden passage in the mine that'll take you to the deepest tunnels. To find it, go as far as you can. Take 3 steps from the left-hand side and look closely at the wall.
Hey. Game? I already saw that was there before. Why did I have to be told it existed first?
Oh, my healthy glow is back, and it's all thanks to you.
Huh? Good question. Huh? These people creep me out. Every single one of them. They're all weird. Did I talk to you? Yeah, I did. Did I talk to you? Yeah, I did. Into the armor. Mithril shield. Mithril helm, mithril armor, mithril bracers. Which is better here? Wait, doesn't matter. This is the one. Which is better here? And I think the mithril bracers is better. So I want 2 of these. I want one of the... Nope, I want 2 of these. I want 2 of these. I want 2 of these. And I want 1 of these. And then we equip optimal, 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 optimal. I need to go back here, though, because you gave me a dagger. I don't want a dagger. Yeah, we're good. Now we can sell. Now we can sell these things we no longer have use for. Like these. And this. I had so many shields. I am gonna hold on to the bow and figure out what these arrows do. No, thank you. Mithril is way better. Ugh. See, I'll give you a mithril sword. And I'll give a mithril rod to you. We're definitely not doing mithril knives unless we get the thief. I do like a thief. I do like me a good thief. Fire! I don't really feel like sleep's gonna be useful. It might be one to have for now. Maybe I could give it to the red mage. Give Saren a little bit of diversity. I also could buy extra spells here and give them to Saren. Like, I could do another fire or another blizzard. We got the money for it. I'm gonna keep Poisana. Can I move these? No. Yeah, I can't move those around. Oh well. So we've been in the inn. We haven't been in here yet.
Been thinking about that boulder that's blocking the way to Cannon. I reckon if my airship had a mithril prow, we could bust through.
Say no more. I'll get one ready for you in a jiffy.
Damn.
Well done. No need to thank me. You saved the town after all. This is to show our appreciation. Now take care out there.
You know the sentient balls of energy from Futurama? That's what Sid's voice has become.
Let's give that bothersome boulder a good old-fashioned whooping. I hope one day you'll pick up the phone.
Do you have anything? Ooh, you do. Ha ha ha. I still don't understand in the slightest why I can touch the torches.
Taka's the finest blacksmith around. He lives by himself.
Himself?
He used to live by him east, but now he...
Thank you for that useless piece of information. Sid, where are you? I can actually use spells now. Feels good. These are undead, so my sword's gonna do way more damage than the fire spell, I think. Yeah, maybe not. Although I haven't had a chance to actually replenish. No, I did. Never mind. That's right. We slept. 1, 2, 3. So is there something down here that I need? I don't remember. Definitely want to use fire on these skelebobs. Can we do one of these? If any of them survive, maybe Saren will be enough. Yeah, I think we're good. My party is very, very strong now. There is no denying my power. I guess I didn't need to buy them. Oh, coins. Cursed copper. Sure. Would cursed copper also be weak to fire? I would think so. We shall see in a moment. It's possible. Looks like they're all gonna die right now. It's still am not seeing any fruit to the labor of job levels. I don't know what they do yet. The hell is this? How is this a larva? What about that is larva-like? Now, I'm just noticing that I am in front of the select screen, so you can't, you don't necessarily see what I'm going to be doing until it pops up over, wait, I guess it would be that way, over there. Yeah.
Oh. I don't think there's a problem with that, I just noticed it.
Yeah, start learning abilities or something. I need you to become better. Do. I think we'll stop and rest one more time, maybe, before we go. And also sell those mithril swords that we have no need for, because we already bought one. Most of the time, items sell for about half the value of what you can purchase them for in these games, so I'm gonna make my money back on the mithril sword that I bought. Was it 500? I think it was. So yeah. At the end of the day, it's fine. It could have been an entirely net gain, but I instead didn't. We did it. Although I think we broke the airship.
The missus is waiting for me in cannon. I gotta get back.
Basilisks. Will you have the possibility of turning me to stone? Because I don't want that. You hear me? No turning me to stone. My eye. Just butt clenches every time. I don't want to be stone! Where is Cannon? Is that it? Cannon right here? I think it's right here. There's a mountain. Have I been to that mountain?
Thanks for all your help. If there's anything I can do for you, let me know. Come to think of it, if I could put together another airship, I bet you could put it through its paces. We'll need to make a few design improvements. No one knows about how that stuff, more about that stuff than King Argus. You should go see him. Thanks again. Come back to visit any time.
Bye, Sid. We will meet again. What's happening? Hey.
I hear that long ago a traveling mage hid some medicinal herbs in town. As for the whereas or wherefores, who knows?
Question is, why did he do this? Why not just take it with you? 40 gil. We definitely don't need to buy anything right now. Although I see a gold needle, which means we could be turned to stone, potentially. Oh. Why, hello, Mrs.
Oh, Desh. I'm so lonely here without you. You traveled south to Dragon's Peak with the Dragon's Roost. I miss you so.
That's right. We must go to where the dragons roost.
First that scoundrel Desh turns my Selena's head. Then he ups and leaves town. Said he had something to find in a hurry. My Selena was always such a sweet girl. Now the poor thing cries herself to sleep at night.
That sucks. I found a mallet. We can mini ourselves or unmini ourselves. I don't remember which it does. It may do both.
I've never been myself.
Wait, yeah.
I've never been myself, but they say there's a gnome village in the forest down south.
I understand now. You said, I've never been myself, not, I've not been myself.
If you use the mini spell, you can turn into a gnome-sized version of yourself. I sold my last one to a young man named Desh.
Why did Desh need to be mini?
A traveler named Desh wandered into town recently, but he didn't stick around. Not sure where he was headed.
I do. He was headed to the mountain. We made a little more progress than I think I realized. Mrs. Sid, cough, cough. Here. Damn. Here. 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 Nope. 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 Okay, I tried everything I could. What do you need?
I'm glad you stopped by. You see, my wife fell ill while I was away. Come on, honey. You'll pull through. If only I had an elixir.
Ah, okay. I need an elixir. Is it in the fire?
Ow! Why does all fire have to hurt me so?
Is there better equipment already? Mithril shield, helm, arm, bracers, gloves. No. Thank goodness. I do that all the time. That just brings people back if they died. Sure, dance for me. It was a very nice dance. I'm glad I could see it.
Arrow is a white magic spell that lets you manipulate the wind to damage your enemy. Flying monsters hate it.
Arrow is white magic? I figured it would be a black mage spell. Thunder. Poison. Thunder. Poison. Magic. Learn. Thunder. Learn. Poison. Saren and Morgan getting the best spells. You have a great bow and an iron arrow. At the moment, I'm not really interested, so we're gonna hold off on that still. I'm gonna assume that I have to go all the way down here in order to. I take damage out of the. Found an elixir. How about that? Why does that damage me? I don't understand why waterfalls are damaging. Is there anything over here? No? Okay. I wanted to check it out. Hey, Sid. I think I can fix your wife. Where's that elixir? There we go. Holy shit, she jumped out of bed.
Heavens above, I'm cured! Thank you, oh, thank you. Howdy ho!
Looks like I owe you one again. Does that mean I owe you two? I know. Give this candle behind me a jingle.
Did he say help himself, help ourselves to three of them? No. I can help myself to all of them. Okay. Gnomish bread. Is that bread that will cast mini on me? Displays a detailed map. What? Where did I get blind from? Was it in one of the chests?
I'm going to sell it if it is the case.
Gold needle, that's nice to have. This old-timey map in the top corner is so delightful to look at. I know it's a little bit obscured by my logo, but I just love the look of it. Where's the frickin' inn? There it is. Did I go in here? Yes, okay. I took some damage, so I kind of want to heal. I'm mostly going to sell blind because I don't have any, I don't feel any usefulness towards it. I'll hold on to these. I picked up a great bow, so I guess I'll sell the bow. It's on a just in case basis. Yeah, let's sleep at the inn. I wish I could sell or buy tents or cottages or something. Let's actually save, please. Thank you. Holy crap, it's Bahamut. Hell divers, back in the sky, hell divers. They're gonna swoop down through. Yeah, you hit them with that mithril rod. I know I should be using my spells, but I only have one thunder spell. Definitely need to preserve those. Unfortunately, Saren is now weaker, given that these birds are not undead. Luckily, we're not taking a lot of damage on the most, for the most part. It's just the fact that it's now gonna take a little bit longer to do anything. Unless we run into more super dead enemies. Robin, I need you hitting more. Be like you bear. Pummel them with your sword. Because that's definitely how swords work. They pummel. Suppose Robin could be hitting an enemy with their pommel. But then that would be not an effective use of the sword, I would think.
Oh jeez, I'm
losing a little steam here, clearly. There's a chest over this way. What? These are the worst fireflies. I don't think you're real fireflies at all. Oof. I can do a lot of damage to these. Whoa, that ice spell went are hard. So are the fireflies, though. I'm gonna have to heal you bad after this. Hold on. Let's just give a quick old cure. I could cure Morgan, too. Probably a good idea. Worst thing would be to have my party... I guess I can come up here and get this chest, too. Arrow! It's a level 2 spell!
Yes.
I only have one of those spell slots, so I'm gonna have to either choose Thunder or Arrow, which is... Ow.
The rock.
Row. Is this worth it? Probably not. Actually going to move my characters into the right rows, except for my mages for some reason. Oh, I'm able to down the rock with the ice.
Oh no!
I have been stoned. Gold needle. I was not expecting these enemies to have the ability to turn me to stone. I don't know what a ruck is. I know what the Rucha are. They're from a completely different franchise. From a book franchise, even. Well, that one's dead. That one's gonna die. Yeah. Oh my gosh. 6 hits. You bear, it's wonderful. Job trainee. But what does it do? Another gold needle. Well, I suppose. Ooh. Oh, Jesus. You. Cure. Cure quickly. Whee! Are we gonna get dropped on our head by this dragon? Not quite. Oh my. Hello, many ones. Brock? Am I supposed to be talking to them? I guess I'm gonna talk to you.
What's that?
Russell. Hello, Desh.
Whoa! How the heck did you guys get up here? Wait, don't tell me. You got captured by that dragon too, didn't you? Ha! Losers!
That's rich coming from the dragon's next meal.
Touché. I guess you're right. My name's Desh.
I'm Robin.
Gotta be upfront with you all. I've got amnesia. Can't remember a thing except my own name. I know I came up here for a reason. I just don't remember what it is.
Great.
Oh, the dragon's back. Hide!
A dragon attacks from the sky.
We don't stand a chance against it. We gotta run. Run for your lives.
Is this a flea fight? Oh shit, yeah it is. Alright.
Phew, that was close. Come on, let's get out of here.
Agreed.
Yeah, you can have this. It's a spell called Mini. I don't think I've got the magic know-how to use it anyway. In exchange, mind if I tag along your journey?
Sure, if that's what you want to do.
Good, then it's settled. Glad to know you all.
Desh joined the party. People are too friendly.
Let's get going.
We can jump down! Geronimo!
Can I bring... Oh? Damn, we're far. Oh, Hubert was healed. Sure. Sure, that makes sense.